Yes, actually I will. Bye. Plans have changed. Capture the main base. They decided to attack us. We will show no mercy. Where's my horse? Come on, Bullseye. Bye. Fool. I will teach you a lesson. If you're going to pick a fight, make sure you know who you picked a fight with. Now. Bye. Like I said, you challenged the wrong foe. And now, your camp is mine. Yeah, I lost a lot of men for that, but no matter. No. Him, I will immediately execute with prejudice. Then you will die. Build a weapons forge, build an academy, and I'll recruit one officer. I'll do the recruiting immediately. Oh, sworn siblings? Excellent. You shall be my sister in arms. And her name is Gracie. Again, I'm getting annoyed. Just came from a battle where the other person thought they could take us, and now I have to defend another thing, another land. Fine. This time I'll bring my strategist. Begin. To be king is to defend many lands all at once. Never resting. Not even once. You dare attack me in the back? Cowardice. Fine. I am annoyed. I know exactly who I'm killing right now. Oh, hell no. Bring it now. Oh, you think you're gonna outdo me? No. You're not. In fact, you're gonna die. Yeah, I can do the same thing too, except better. Bye. Bye. Again. Bye. You guys really had the balls to try to take me like that. Are they running? Seriously? Get back here. Freaking cowards. Bye. Do you think you're gonna hold me off? Not like that. Oh, you're gonna just do that? Okay, then I'm just gonna do this. Huh? What type of cheap crap is that? No. Bye. 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 No. We've defended the base. Now I need to rebuild. Oh, really? Then you die. There won't be any coming back for you. I need to build a weapons forge. I'll build one more academy. Increase happiness. First, I need to repair. That land's been attacked several times. Yes. And now Jacob has also become my swore sibling. Let us prevail in battle. Excellent. I will hold a banquet for all my officers. To build more. Let's do that. Hold on, before I do that, it means I need to do a mass levy for everyone. Good, now I can build what I actually need. For this castle wall, so no more attacks from the outer end. Group heal. Again? Seriously? You know what? I'm actually annoyed. Annoyed enough that because you attacked me for the third freaking time, after this, I'm taking over your region. I'm really on the edge of, should I leave anyone alive or should I just make sure that every single person that had the idea to do that will never have that idea again. Tricky. Anyway. Luckily, all my men are rested and ready to go, so. Oh, yeah. Taking on me was not a smart move. I've had enough of the shenanigans. I really have. This is... What? Okay, did it just glitch? It just glitched for like the longest time. Where's my horse? Bullseye, let's go. They messed the wrong one. Especially since most of their officers that they're using are now in one place. I'm annoyed that they keep pushing me to be the bait, but at the same time, it ensures that if they want to do something stupid like that, they're going to pay for it dearly. F this again. I don't know why you think you can just try to surround me like that. Bye. Already on the ground. But okay. Is everyone going to keep challenging me? I know I am the best, but seriously, it's getting annoying and tiring. What do you mean you cannot hold? It's the first time I've ever heard you say that. Yeah. You dare come into my base. Bye. Bye again. Those guys are really looking for trouble. I see you. Bye. Might as well. Are you kidding me? Really? Okay. Nope. Now I'm going to completely destroy you. Thank you. All right, men. It's time. Oh no. All right, sir. Invade. I can't invade that one? Fine. I'll take the... its original land. And then I'll take the land that I already had right back from them. And I won't stop until the entire empire is at my feet. Let us go. Oh, I know. It's going to be a slaughter. Are we going to get ready to go to the mall? Good. The space is ours. Next. You guys take that one. You'll hold. No one? I don't think so. You really want to make me angry. Where the hell am I? So when defending my land, I can come back as many times as long as I have enough troops. But the minute it switches from that, I can't die at all. Okay. I now know this rule. There it is. Now I have to go back the other way. We have them surrounded, so now let's finish this up. Bye. Bye. Nobody. Bye. You really thought you were going to win? No. Instead, you die. Then you will die. group here. Baby, that's our son.
Where's Nathan?
I just named him Nathan. Now, since everybody is rested, let's do group training. Trained all of them. Now I'm ready. Weapons Forge and Form One Alliance. First thing I'm gonna do, invade, get my land back. We sat in it for far too long. You all know what your jobs are. Don't fail me. Oh yeah, I didn't forget about you. Bye. Not just a battle to get the land back, it's a battle to show just how strong our empire is. cowards. Of course it will run. Good. Come on, baby. Let's go into war. And this base is ours as well. Now there's literally nowhere for them to run. I don't like surprises. So enter the fray. Here. No. Kneel. And die. Good job, baby. Oh! There it is. Their bases have all been devastated. There is literally nowhere for them to run. Bye. 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 Fool. You actually thought you would outsmart me. The land is reclaimed, and now we shall feast and rest. I know you can. Too bad. Then you will die with your commander. You're right. Good job. Now, I can promote. He didn't hold it long enough, so someone else is taking that. Why not? Of course. It's time. I've gotten pretty far on the game, guys, so I am going to save right here. And that'll be